could happen, or is that kind of off the radar?
We're ready to go Saturday night at 7:32 kick. You know, we're in great hands in this state with Governor McMaster and President Fastidis here at the university and Coach Tanner. And I'm preparing for a football game, and obviously my thoughts and prayers with the people on our coast and the North Carolina coast and whoever this storm may affect. But as far as I'm concerned, that's where we're at.